today with one simple question in my heart, and that is, what are you afraid of? What are you afraid of? What good is having information, being inspired, and being empowered if we're too afraid to use it? So what are you afraid of? I want to talk to you just briefly about one thing, and that is fear. Fear not is mentioned 365 times in the Bible. I lost relationships. I lost people that I thought would always be there for me. But let me tell you something, when the stuff goes away, they go away too. The greatest deliverance I ever experienced outside of my personal salvation was my deliverance from people. I'm going to give you your own definition of faith. And I felt led to write it, and I wrote it this way, F-A-I-T-H, fully allow it to happen. Written on my tombstone. I want it to say, Katrina Spiner. I don't care if they put the date I was born and the date I died. I don't care if it says loving daughter, wonderful mother, all that flowery stuff. I want it to say, Katrina Spiner, empty. Meaning I died having given every